be my last hour for today. Having done, like, 11 and a half hours yesterday, I think, like, a 4.5 hour stream today is probably adequate. I'd really like to see the end of this campaign, Lord knows, but also, like, I'm getting tired of sitting here. Man, this one's being really good about encircling, and I'm not quite sure how. Oops. How are we doing on casualties? I have lost 700. I have killed 17,000. And that's just real grand. 24,000, 29,000, maybe 30,000 total. Holy hell. Pico's colony isn't involved in the war at all. I don't want to regret pulling these troops off of this border, but they don't even seem to have troops at all. Not that I can see any. Like, they have very few on the border, if any. Okay. Alright, fine. Fine. I'll take the risk.
Hello.
You are gonna go along here. I'm gonna have you push down to here, and I'm gonna pivot over here with the other army. It's just getting too thinly spread to not do this. And I'm not issuing new orders on this front for a minute, because, well, no, this doesn't open up until here. So you know what? No, I'm going to keep this momentum, because why not? I can't move past this until Pink catches up, and I don't know if I want Pink to catch up. I'll go ahead and push up to there. You, buddy, I need you to wiggle your front line like this. Just need you to push out a little bit. This you can hold. This I want you to be a bit adventurous with.
Hello, sir.
Okay, my dear lady. Sinoa Cartel is not in the alliance, right? Yeah, Sinoa is completely uninvolved, thank God. So your front line is going to be pushing up here. Really, just go buck wild. If you want to start pushing that, go off. Go off. Absolutely go off. I can send out the prospectors. They haven't found anything good in a while, but
hello?
I haven't given up hope. All right. No, once I'm sure that you all are reinforced, I will fucks with this. I fucking knew it. Instant I pulled away. The instant they're in. I fucking hate you. Alright, so they're gonna take some ground. Probably a lot of ground. Probably a lot of ground, but we'll push them back. Alright, y'all. What I want from you is I want you to push all the fucking way out here. If you raid me, Iron Alliance, enjoy the fucking caps. Some absolute horseshit. Oh, they joined in, so armies joined in on this front, so that's why this is all... It's bare. Only you, why can't you do right? Like some other men do.
Hey there. Hello? Hey there. Hello?
I want you to just push all the fucking way down here. Because there's nothing really stopping your offensive, there's no reason to hold it back. Yeah, imminent raid. Go ahead and raid me. Go ahead and raid me.
Hello, sir.
God, I should have taken out the Iron Alliance while we were at war with Caesar. But I pulled my fucking punches. Lost the pass. That's okay. We'll get it back. Sweet, they took that. That is actually ideal, delightful, so I get my units back.
Hello.
Yeah, this is messy. But, you know, it should be messy controlling and administering something this big. How we doing on support robots? 800? What do I need for... Combat robots are really what I'm short on, huh? No, support robots and combat robots. Both. Okay, yeah. Okay, that totally checks out. Like some other men do. We're canceling that production. It's just so I could get an idea of how much I needed. Quite a bit of what I need. Mostly this, but also this. What's nice is, Rio Grande really isn't defending this, so I can swoop in and probably take all of this, then push in.
Hello, sir. Sir.
Is this under control? Yeah. Watch them while I'm sleeping. And this is holding, right? Well, kind of. This might be getting pushed back. Make that happen. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Sir.
I don't know why you're stopping here, but this is not where you end, buddy. This is getting a little funky, no doubt, no doubt. But it's under control. That's fine.
Hey there.
God damn it, just clear this out, please. The front line broke because of the river crossings. For some reason, the front lines just love snapping whenever a river crossing happens. That's holding. This is holding. This is falling back, honestly. Yeah, this isn't holding.
Hello, sir.
You had something encircled. Hello. You've lost 6 units? What the fuck? How? Probably because they were rapidly deploying here and they didn't have any fucking organization when they showed up and I didn't micromanage it enough, so they just got taken out at very low organization, if I had to guess, and that is probably the way this went. Fucking finish this encirclement. Thank you, God. All right. Do I push in here and potentially open a new front, or do I try and somehow... Nah, y'all got this handled. I mean, this is holding. It isn't going anywhere, but it's holding. Go nuts. Wait, did I? That's where they went! They're going up here to fight this stupid fucking thing. They didn't die, they got reassigned. I really don't like how... border conflicts like that work. The game just decided they should be somewhere else now. Ah, of course. I mean, how reasonable. Not at all irritating or annoying or like really bad timing. Nah, it's totally fine. Totally cool. Totally cool.
Flank them. I've got this one.
Okay, that's held. That's held. That's held. This probably doesn't need that many. Let's reassign you there. You have a material shortage. You're fucking telling me. If I win, I get nothing. If I lose, they get some bottle caps. They can have the fucking bottle caps. Under our governance, the realm of Diana has prospered. We've built towns, roads, communities, and dreams. One of our advisors noted today that walking through Twin Mothers has become a beacon in the wasteland. But still, it isn't perfect. The flawed, the imperfections give character, the jewel of our nation's crown. Crown jewel, huh? What does that do? Trade income plus 35%. Yeah, that's pretty nice. That's pretty nice.
Hello.
I hate the river crossings here. Especially when you get a big conflict like this going on, river crossings can just really fuck stuff up. Okay, I gotta keep an eye on this now and make sure... Okay, we lost, right? Hello? We lost, it's over, great. What a great use of my time. Totally not a waste of time. Totally not. What a wonderful and not at all aggravating distraction. How am I losing units down here? Low organization, I guess. Yeah, god damn it, this is frustrating. Okay, four divisions? No, I want one division on that. Because one division should be able to hold.
Had a decent meal in weeks. Hello?
Good. If I can...
What's up?
Don't do that, AI. Don't reassign units I've assigned. Don't fucking do that. That is wildly unhelpful. Do not do that. Pretty please. Push through here. I can wipe this out and pivot back and push in here. Same thing I'm trying to do over here. What is this front line? What the fuck are you doing? God damn it. I gotta walk back here. Why? What are you trying to accomplish here? My god. Okay, there we go. There. Enough. Oh my god! Quit trading with them! Just take the river and stay on one side of it. Quit hopping on different sides. Holy hell, that is annoying. And you're falling back. You are not advancing. You're advancing, which is great. If I get up to there, then maybe I can do something with that, and you are holding-ish.
What's up?
You're actually falling back.
What's up?
Okay, of you... There, of you that have not been reassigned. I want you to push into there. Now. Thank you. These are cut off from supply, I think, so it should be really easy to swoop in there. I mean, I might not even need to swoop in there. I could just keep them contained. If I'm keeping them contained with one or two units, that's a good deal. You're not close to surrendering at all. Pico's colony is. Really? Oh, because I broke you. Look at you. That's great. That is actually great. The rivers. You gotta watch the fucking rivers.
Set up a crossfire.
Scavengers have found research speed buff. Oh boy. Nope, can't afford that. Sorry.
Come on.
Alright, let's... Fine. Level up Dog City. I don't want to see that notification anymore. Y'all got anything fun going on? Let's scavenge with vehicles next. No, not really. Research vehicles, I guess. I do not need six here. Hey. I mean, I probably don't even need three here. Doki Doki wounded. It looks like I lost one here. How? This is how. I assigned you to this front and I kind of expected you to do something, but I didn't actually tell you to do something. That's on me. That's on me. Engaging. That's on me. God damn it. Don't get encircled. Don't get encircled. I'm being stupid here, but don't get encircled. Pico's colony threw it in. All right, cool. Well, that's one down. Look at all these river crossings. What sick fuck did this? Oh, what? What is... Ugh. What is this front? What is this front? It's a lot to manage a front this long at the speed I'm doing it. Probably means you shouldn't be doing it the speed you're doing it. Yeah, probably.
Hey,
I need these troops somewhere else, so they're gonna cut me off. Hello? Is what I'm pissed about here. I'm about to get cut off. They're also cut off, but they're cutting me off. I hate how the AI does this. How they just fucking explode. Okay, you're holding. This needs to be over. You're not hemorrhaging units anymore, but you're not really doing well.
Haven't had a decent meal in weeks. Sir?
That's fine. This is one front I'm actually not worried about at all. Pico's colony, this is getting cleaned up, right? And I fixed all that. Yeah, you're hauling out, buddy, and that's really all I can ask. At this point. Well, I mean, I'd ask for more, but...
Sir. Like that? I've had a decent meal in weeks. You're mine!
Okay, well now that's taken care of, ish. Ish. Didn't mean to control right quick. Motherfucker, what did I just do? Okay, you three are here. You're there. I didn't reassign anyone. Important? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I need you to push that hard.
What's
sir.
You've been doing a great job holding, and I'm sorry to ruin your organization and your entrenchment like this, but I need you to just cause some problems so they can't just flood in here. Problems caused. Mission accomplished. Okay. Man, just fuck off. Quit trying to move. The way the AI tries to break out is just aggravating. It is the most irritating thing to watch. Could they just walk in every direction trying to get some sort of connection? And if you can't encircle them, then you just gotta... I mean, they're this way with naval invasions in Hoi 4. This is not specific to this mod. But not by any stretch of the imagination. We used to be two on a par now, can't get on green.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir. When a flying
loves like no that's been spent, that is no use. Man, you're trying. You're trying. You get a fucking gold star for trying. Alright. Okay, just pin that. Pin that. No, cut that off from the rest of it. How's down here going? You done here yet? No. Oh my god, look at all these fucking river crossings. Oh, okay, wait, I'm not at war with you. Yet, probably. No, you're not allied with them at all, thank god. There you go, and you're reassigned to places you'll actually be useful, thank you.
Hello, sir. What's up? Hey there.
I really wish the AI wouldn't try and just shuffle where units are on a front like this. Just, they're on the front, leave them on the front. Is it good enough? Yes. Yes it is. Stop. Just hey. Stop. This is madness. My fucking brain is melting. You two stay down here and finish that, and then you'll all bounce north. How about that? How about that, huh? Okay. Purple. Purple, my sweet. Could I convince you to hold? Nah, I couldn't, apparently. Couldn't convince you to hold, because you would just walk away. I hate these river crossings so much. And I know, I've been repeating that a lot, but oh my god, they are frustrating. When the AI will, when a front reaches these, the front just breaks. The front doesn't know what to do and it just breaks. It is incredibly aggravating. How did you get encircled? God damn it! How are you this bad?
Hey.
You're in supply. How are they getting supply?
Hello, sir.
And I'm struggling with it. I don't understand that at all whatsoever. Okay, is this over with? No, they've been pushing back. How? Well, okay, no, I kind of get this because supply down here must be shit with what's getting through. Oh, God, this was supposed to be so easy.
Sir?
Stop trying to make it this big of a front. Make it a small front so they quit fucking reassigning themselves.
Had a decent meal in weeks.
Good! There we go. Alright.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Had a decent meal in weeks.
I need 3, 8? Jesus Christ!
Hello?
I was really counting on these being freed up sooner than they've been available.
Hello.
In the hopes that I'd be able to use them to relieve the others, but instead they're just meandering along and not really getting anything done.
Hey.
He's not quickly.
Hello, sir.
Normally,
what's up?
As I'm sure is obvious, I can keep a close enough eye on what the AI is and is not doing that I can micro them enough to make up for the fucking
sir?
Irredeemable stupidity it demonstrates sometimes. Then there are times like this where I totally cannot keep track of this many fronts at once. And I really need the AI to not be bad, and instead it's just kind of floating around doing whatever the fuck it wants.
Hey then.
What? Why? Why? Why are you even over here? Something must have happened while I was looking somewhere else.
Sir.
My god. Well, now I actually need units for... Nope, we're canceling those reinforcements. That sucks. You're back down to 5. Short on composite materials. I mean, I'm producing or consuming a lot, but like that many? Maybe. Ugh. This is killing me. Where are you going? Why did you just delete that front and decide you were part of another front? No. Fucking hell. Just incredibly annoying, this fight. Like, this is way too big of a front. I am out of energy cells. The amount of things that are not going right now is quite frustrating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just fill it. Fill all of this with energy cells. Energy production, that is. Do I take the planes offline to try and make up for it? Receive 0.52 per day, but I'm Okay, something's getting fucky there.
Hey there.
Oh, so that's why these are performing so badly compared to how I'm used to. Oh god, another raid. Sure, why not? And then it's gonna do this annoying-ass thing where it just rips units away from me to assign to the raid that I don't want to assign to the raid. Oh, I'm getting so tilted. Okay, shut up. I can't manage this with 4 units. I can't. This isn't being pushed anymore. Give up on that. Give up on that. And...
Sir? Hey there.
Redeploy here. Then I'm gonna redeploy you here, 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 and we're gonna bounce back to here to deal with this. This is just gonna fucking hold. God damn these river crossings. Oh my god, this is so annoying. There are so many of these fucking red lines in here. And I can't just be looking at this constantly to put a front line on it, take it away, put a front line on it, take it away. I forgot how much I hated this. This drove me fucking insane when, oh god, was it the Washington Brotherhood dealing with these up here? Yeah, this drove me a little crazy. Texas is killing me. For the love of god, rethink this. You don't need a river crossing. Okay, this is like redundant, right? There's a land crossing and a river crossing and a river crossing and a river crossing. River crossing, river crossing, river crossing. Just don't put the river in there, then. If everything can cross that river, and you block off the river right here, it's not a significant river. And if it is, don't make it passable. Or make it passable in like a few places, not everywhere. Or, oh god damn it. So I'm not just fighting the AI. What I'm fighting is the game. First and foremost here. Okay. Man, I want so badly to start this over, but I have it auto-saving at the beginning of every month, so at the most, I'm not getting much back by doing this. It's just so infuriating to look over on one front and then 3 units die. Spontaneously, when the last time I looked, everything looked pretty okay over there. Holy shit, this at the beginning of that month? Okay. Okay. I can fix a lot of things before they go wrong. Is it BM doing this? Man, I don't give a shit. We are out of energy. Let's make some cuts, huh? Alright. The fuel or energy meter, you might be like, Alex, it's pretty obvious that's been taking down. Mm-mm, my webcam's on top of it. I can only see the value when I hover over it like this. So... I'm a little irritated because something I literally can't see is turned from a green color to a red color, and that's supposed to inform me of something that's, like, massively important. Okay, we're, not doing this. I want those parts.
I heard somebody whisper, please adore me, and
Okay. Alright. Okay. We're slowing this way the fuck down for me to get a handle here. You are immediately taking that out.
Sir.
This is after I queued up all these moves? No.
Sir.
This is before I queued up a lot of these moves. Okay, well.
What's up? Hey. Hello, sir. What's up?
Now, it's not on the AI that it's deciding to advance this way and not out this way. It's trying to follow this command I gave it, which in retrospect was a terrible command.
Hey.
Just try to hold this.
Cover me!
You, just try to hold this. We don't need you pushing, we don't need you doing anything too fancy. Just try and hold that. You, same thing. You keep trying to advance on this order, and I realize you can't do it, and you don't realize you can't do it, and you're doing some really dumb shit because of it. Now this... This isn't on me. This is on the game. We, like, this is even a fucking land border. And it's just ignoring it. I really, really, really fucking hate the way that Old World Blues. I'm feeling those. Old World Blues interacts with this shit.
I had a decent meal in weeks.
Hold that. Stop trying to push it. Just hold it. This.
What's up?
I actually need you to take that. Like, hey. Urgently, I need you to take this.
Hello, sir.
That will cut them off, then they'll have to push through here. Then this will just be annoying. If I can get supplies through here, that'll just be annoying. Quit pushing everywhere all the time, though, Alex, because you don't have the fuel for that. Yep. How much is getting to... 0.81. What the fuck? Why? So I'm producing... Daily gain 6. Why? Produced by excess power. Oh, and I have negative power right now for some fucking reason. Like, I'm making a lot of these, but I'm not making that many. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate this system. Okay, that's dumb. That's dumb as hell. I hate this system. Fuck your stupid fuel system. The energy cell system is dumb as hell. Okay. Now I produce 1.3 per day. You still need to be at 30. That doesn't need to be so high, and now I just have so many military factories that aren't doing anything, but that's okay. That's okay. If I want the military factories to be doing something, I need to be getting the power from somewhere. So when you have a resource shortage, and it's power, it doesn't really tell you that it's power. Like, the little pop-up that's like, oh, you need to trade for whatever. Power doesn't do that. It's it's very weird that power doesn't do that, but power just hits you quietly and doesn't make a point out of it. Okay. I have no one to blame for that but myself and my misunderstanding of a fairly core system here. I'm just frustrated that it doesn't convey that information more coherently, because you just have to hover over one very specific part of the the map to get that. Okay. Hey, you. No, you're not reassigned. You're staying there. You're staying there. Oh, the madness. Oh, the madness. Okay, y'all, you can have an offensive line. You are just pushing to their border. You've made it quite clear you can't go any further, and that's okay. That's okay. Just try to pull that off. Because you do need to be launching some counterattacks to deal with their attacks. Okay, purple. You're now holding, which is great. You're just holding across the entire front. Yes. Yes, you are.
Hey.
That's going there. They're not pushing you, so you're going to stop consuming energy, which is great, and you're going to give me a fucking break with these goddamn supplies.
Hello?
Where are you going, asshole? Where are you going?
Hey. Hey there.
Do you have a... How is this supplied? I'm just really confused how they've kept this so supplied. Because there doesn't seem to be a port, and there doesn't seem to be a naval crossing. That's why I just kind of hand-waved this and expected it to get done. What's happening here? Special forces, not a lot of armor. They got some decent heart attack. They've got some really good heart attack. Jesus Christ, look at how hard they're hitting. This is insanely high. What? Okay. So 5% bonus, motorized attack and defense bonus. Yeah, I do not know why those are hitting so hard. Their units are quite good, which is obviously an issue for me. it's not a problem.
Hello, sir.
Attack that. Attack that if you can.
What's up? I had a decent meal in weeks.
Okay, yeah, getting the energy cell issue sorted. That was definitely at the root of everything happening. Well, maybe not at the root of everything, but that was definitely a core issue.
Haven't had a decent meal in weeks. Hey there.
Slow that down. You're doing alright. You're doing alright. Man, I feel stupid. Oh my god, I feel monumentally stupid for missing that.
Sir.
You're pushing, you're pushing, you're pushing, you're pushing. Great. How are we doing on production? It's almost caught up. Okay. How are you counterattacking this efficiently? How are you pulling that off? What dark magic are you using to summon up troops? Tell me your secrets. Tell me your fucking secrets.
What's up?
Okay, Del, you're gonna go there, then you're gonna go there. This is just gonna be a bad memory. This is holding? It seems to be holding, yes. Ish.
Sir.
Oh, thank God.
Hello, sir. Take me. I've had a decent meal in
Alright, where are you all deploying? Good, but... No, you don't go here. You go here, dog. You clearly are needed here so much more badly than you're needed where you're going. What the fuck are you doing? Alright, this is a mess, and there's not really much I can do about this. Push with both of those. You're retreating, so I don't want to push with that. Your supply... You're just not good enough to cover... There's not enough of you to cover that space.
Sir.
I should have realized that. And I think I did realize that. I think I just wanted to... I thought taking this would go faster. I thought taking this would go faster. And I thought this was a sure fucking thing. So I thought I'd get reinforcing these faster. And I'm not. I'm clearly not. Okay, that's mostly dealt with. This is queened way the fuck up. Okay, you're attacking there, so you counterattack there. Then that'll wipe that out, then y'all will reassign across the whole front. I'll probably assign you here and push in. Even though this needs support, I don't really have the will to ignore this. Go there, you go there, you probably won't even need to support that. Beautiful. Did I delete the aircraft? I sure deleted the fucking aircraft. Do they have air superiority? They do. And I'm... Yes, yes. It's fine to do this. I wish that... These fucking barrage. I kind of wish you could just delete things from this menu. Because there are certain things I never want to see. Barrage balloons being one of them. Yes, the AI decided that barrage balloons were worth building. That needs to be my problem? I guess. Like, the biggest fucking troll move you could make playing this game in multiplayer is prior to being taken over. Just make, like, 1,000 different varieties of plane. And every type of equipment you have. So that anytime someone goes to make a plane, they just have to... Or make a... Not make a plane, but assign, you know... Air units? They just have to deal with a ceaseless cascade of... different kinds of... Fighters, bombers, and ugh.
Sir.
No, is this connected? You gotta be fucking kidding me if you consider this. That's how they were so well supplied. This isn't a dead end. Nah, clearly you can just walk from here to here. I'm bitter. I'm bitter about it. Absolutely bitter about it.
Hey there.
It's making a lot of sense, don't get me wrong. I'm just irritated. Very irritated that this is a thing at all. This is holding. This is holding.
Hello, sir.
I don't want to push that. This, I'll push. But even then, that's a lot of units to be dispersing. Can you do that? Yeah. Not quickly, but you can. Did this get funky? A little, but it's okay. Okay, hit y'all with a stop. I'm gonna Nope. Go ahead and nope that.
Hello.
Oh my god. Not proud of getting tilted there, but why is this? His current consumption is 3.8 per day. Yeah, that's quite a bit. Because I'm pushing so much all at once. Yeah. Maybe it's a bad habit to do that. Well, when everything you have consumes fuel, yeah, I guess it is. I'll keep an eye on it. Okay, are they dead? Are they actually dead? You can't, like, walk over... Okay. Fuck Texas. There's no reason this should have been this complicated. Y'all are going here. And once you're here, I'm gonna plan... Something. Something there. A lot of something. No, 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 no. Meant to go in the other direction. Have that at 69. That do it? Is it because... Now the stranger started talking. Oh, okay. The layout of this sucks. Current storage, daily gain. Daily gain, 3k. Current consumption, 2.8k per day. 2.9. So if I'm producing 3,000 and only consuming 2.9,000, then this should be going up. The lights just flickered and the bitrate went down to zero. Is it gonna come back? Is it gonna come back? Is it gonna come back? Or are we gonna have to restart the fucking stream? I mean, it's been an hour. Rip. Rip, 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 F, F, rip. No, it's back. 100 KBS. Oof. Oof. That's rough. That's rough. Well, I guess we stopped streaming for today. Oh well. Because I can enter not. Oh no. Nope. Nope. We start streaming. We start streaming. See if it comes back. We're at zero. We're at 3,000. It's fine. All the lights in my apartment went black. Everything except for my rightmost monitor went off. And I'm like, well... I think OBS is still working. And it is. Okay, 2.3 months. I guess I do get rid of the fucking airplanes. Yeah. Man, I hate this. Because they're so fucking important. But... It's not worth risking the... Ground troops having access to enough fuel. Yeah, now it fucking skyrockets. Weird. Weird. It mathed out that it should have been going up every day. No. No, that's not true. The math that it was presenting me told me that it would be going up every day. The actual math probably resulted in a negative. Here it is again. River crossings suck and you have to keep a close fucking eye on them. There you go. Go here. Go here so I can delete all of these unnecessary fronts. Okay. This is all gross. This is just an abomination. Where did your leader go? It's not Angel. It's sure as fuck not Angel. Angel's bad. Your leader is dealing with the raid. So I just had 6 units taken from me. Can I just surrender? No. No. I can't. Yeah, this is... This shit's been pissing me off, too. When... What the fuck is this? Because this got pushed back. Let's go back to the beginning of the month. Let's go back to the beginning of the month. Oh my god. Okay. We are at the beginning of July. We are in an energy deficit. What do we do to fix that? We get rid of the planes because they're filthy liars and they don't actually help anything. Yes.
Hello?
Then we get... You all are being assigned to there. That's cute.
Sir?
You six. Let's see if I can cheat this. You six go up there. I think I'll just pick the six who are closest. And I'm fortunate for this front, they were the closest. Cool. Okay. This. There one is. There one is. There's the problem. There it is. It's easy when you can spot it. This got pushed back one, therefore, this entire hole opened up in the AI front management, which does not respond to it. Oh no, no, that's not a problem. It is, though, bud, it is a problem. It's a big problem. It's pretty fucking annoying. Yeah, these special forces they have are very good. Don't love. I do not love. Oh my god, we got something encircled? You don't move, man. You die. I don't know how that happened. Certainly didn't deserve to get it encircled. Okay, kids. Give up on that.
Hello? Hey there.
Fuck having an offensive here. Because it won't help anything until I get to, like, here. And even then... Oh, you could declare war on me at any time, huh? Yeah, no, I'm not making that mistake again.
Hey there. Hello, sir.
I trusted the AI to not be a piece of shit. That was a huge fucking mistake. No, can't drag it. Okay, one there, one there. Oh my god. Oh, the Sinaloa cartel I don't need to worry about. Thankfully, hopefully, anyway.
Hey there.
Okay. But really, I want the majority of you to go up there.
Haven't had a decent meal in weeks. What's up? Hey.
Ah, god, it's blue on blue. I can't tell what it is. Okay.
Hello, sir.
One, two, stay here.
Sir.
One, stays here. Two. Stays here. You
hey.
Get one, two. You stay here. That's it. Nice and simple. Nice and simple. You won't have to worry about Sinaloa cartel. No, you two are just in a war together against that. Well, whatever. I just want to hold this. Hold this. Pivot to help this, which will push this down, which will hopefully mean that one can garrison here, another can hop over here. God, this is the saltiest I've been in a while. Over any game, I think, but particularly over the Paradox game. I'm insanely salty, and I hope that I've communicated why. You know, I've bitched about why, but I hope that, genuinely, I hope that I've clearly communicated why I'm frustrated at mechanics that are interfacing and interacting in ways that are... Woo! Wild! Wild is a polite way to say it. The rivers, I remember being annoying, but I haven't, you know, viscerally experienced or lived through the annoyance that is and has been this shit and this garbage. Oh man, yeah, I hate that shit. Maybe it was when I was fighting NCR's Western Brotherhood? Maybe? I think so? And earlier today we got a little bit of it with how these break the front lines too. I think it's a Hoi 4 thing and not an Old World's Blue thing, but the way Old World Blues made the map kind of plays into it too. That on top of poorly explained or not explained mechanics just coming out of nowhere and taking out my fucking knees. Yeah, I got kneecapped by that was not great. I don't like to restart. I don't like to save scum. I don't like to, you know, do what I've done, but I'm not starting this shit over. If we quit on this, I'm done with it. And I don't want to be done with it. So until tomorrow, more salty Alex. Then I'm going to say toodaloo, take care, see you then, bye-bye.